One World Radio.
Okay, so what I need you to do is promise me you won't go anywhere after 1 minute. Is that okay, boys?
Okay.
Good, excellent. Okay, you, so we've got 1 minute, so I'm going to do some quick fire stuff. Do you know, Dimitri Vegas isn't like Mike, by the way. Make some noise for the boys, come on. Everybody there literally asking me, are the boys coming in? Are they coming in? I'm like, yeah, they're coming in. So they're really happy you're here. So listen, let's play a game. Do you know how many sets you are doing since Thursday to today, Sunday evening?
This week.
This weekend only.
On Tomorrowland, just.
Between both of you, yes.
Oh, I'm both weekends or this?
No, just this weekend. Just, let's see if you can play higher or lower.
Three?
Yeah, three.
To get, so it, as all aliases, as all pseudonyms.
Yeah, three.
Higher, keep going. Unless I'm wrong, I counted seven.
This weekend though.
Like, I just looked at the listings. Maybe I've got a little
it's
bit
over
myself.
Both weekends.
Okay, because right, the gathering on Thursday.
Yeah.
You played on the main stage. Then you're doing 3 Hour Legend. I'll let you off. You do know your schedule.
Yeah,
and you're
yeah,
very
yeah.
good at
yeah.
it. Yeah. But in total, you're going to hit like seven easy. Sets.
Yes.
Is that the most you've ever done across two weekends or not? Not three weekends.
No. We've done more even. Yeah.
I know. Obviously, last year was an anomaly across three weekends. I was discounting that because you did about 60. All right. So we've got that out of the way. We're going to split. Then I want you to come back, and I've got some serious questions. Can we sign some flags? Is that
yes,
all right?
Yes, of course.
Okay,
sir.
Don't go anywhere in the world. We have Dimitri Vegas and Light Mike coming back, and we're going to talk about the three sets they've done on weekend one. You is a river. A London river. A Birmingham river. I want you to a river. So do me a favor. Don't call up the neighbor. A police man neighbor. Yeah, river. Yeah, river. We're calling a river. And we are back around the world. Dimitri Vegas, like Mike. So, you've just signed about 1,000 flags. Well done. It's crazy season, isn't it?
Yes. Apparently, it's also raining season, but okay.
I'm trying not to mention it. It's a punish. Anyway, look, you announced on Thursday, for the first time in my ears at the gathering, that the album is coming. And
yes.
And you got very excited. So, you're going back to your roots. What does that mean?
We're going back to our 90s, let's say, rave, retro, techno, trance, hardcore roots.
So that's exciting because we spoke about your musical heritage and some of the pop-up tracks at Tomorrowland Winter, so I'm excited. But let's go to the track of the moment right now. You love a collaboration with lots of collaborators. So talk to us about your latest track with David and obviously Akon. Come on.
Yeah, well, we worked with David, obviously, a couple of times already.
Yeah, yeah.
And also, even in combination with Afro Bros, who are also on the track, we did Instagram together. And, you know, like I did the drop with David last summer, and we really wanted to do something together. And this track got so many different forms. And we just felt like in the whole vibe that we're doing now with the 90s revival thing, we felt like, okay, we just want to reproduce it like it would sound like it was made in the 90s.
So is Mexico on the album? Is this track on the album?
No.
This
one is going to be on the album. Okay, Mexico is not, because we kind of made a hard cut.
Right.
I think after Leader.
Right.
We're like, okay, this is the past, and now we go to the future.
I love the energy on Leader, by the way, and it's that again. These amazing collaborations. Is that a shape? Is that a sign of the album? Are you going? Is it, or is it just you two together? Or
no,
you
it's going to be
a
lot of
collaborators.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of.
You know a lot of people.
Yeah.
It's exciting. Let's talk about tonight. Let's talk about 3LA Ginger. You're hosting the stage. I don't know if you have. Have you been at your own stage today? Have you had a chance?
Not yet. No, we've been in interviews.
Okay, I imagine. So it's an exciting time for you because obviously you've seen it. You know what's going on. Did you see, first things first, did you see your stage yesterday with Martin and Alessa?
Yeah,
that looked crazy, right?
Yeah.
I imagine it's going to be something like that tonight because whilst the weather's like it is, it changes things. People go a bit crazy, right?
Yeah. It's like all breaks are gone. Like it's
the last day of weekend one.
Yeah,
let's all go in.
Everybody's muddy and dirty anyway, so they're like, that's
my
good.
Muddy boots, bro.
Let's go white trainers on. So with regards to Steve, where is he? Do you know, have you spoken to him yet?
I spoke to him yesterday.
It's causing chaos.
Tonight,
because it's your own stage, and I know that if the gathering's anything to go by, this is just going to be ridiculous, and I've seen obviously on the main stage. What's different to the 3R Legend? For anyone who's here for the first time and never seen 3R Legend.
Well, the thing is, we're going to shake it up again, because like the last couple of years, we've always done sort of the Tomorrowland tribute thing.
Mm-hmm. The classics.
And now we're like, you know what, let's just shake it up, because it's like, are we going to reinvent them again? And we're like, no, let's give it a break. And now we decided to just, like, we're going to go wing it tonight and just see what that's going to bring.
But you say wing it. You've got so much good stuff in there. It's like you can't go wrong with any track that you
and
choose.
And the good
that's
thing
amazing.
Is because the same thing with the back-to-back with Timmy next week. It's like, you know, you have your own, let's say, our main stage record bag and all the records you play in Ushuaia and everything.
Mm.
And then all of a sudden you only have half the time to fill it in because you're like competing with whoever you're back to back with. And it's like, I have this one. Oh, wait, I have this one. So you're being super picky. So it just like elevates the whole.
So let's just, we have to talk about something. Now, next weekend, there is something happening on Sunday morning. Has anyone told you?
No.
No.
All right, let me.
Sunday morning doesn't sound very appealing to me, though.
I'm going to put it out there. So, One World Radio are doing a sound system, and it's on the main stage. It's the Daybreak Sessions next Sunday, and just wondering if you might be around to join us and do something quite special.
Depends on how crazy Saturday gets.
Yeah.
Well, that's why I said you've got a lot of sets. So look, I'm just going to leave that open invite out there for you. And, you know, like you want to do.
We'll reach out to you about
that. Great, yeah, great.
We'll have our agent call your agent.
Okay, fantastic. All right. Dimitri Vegas, like Mike, I want you to come back next week and tell us about tonight because it's going to be crazy. Everybody in the place, make some noise for Dimitri Vegas, like Mike. Come on.